flying from two diametrically points on the globe, which is San Francisco to Bengaluru. If you see the globe, they are on two exact diametric points. So today is the world. Today is the day we create world history by not only flying the route over the North Pole, by having all women pilots who successfully did it. And it is also amongst one of the world's longest flights. So we are extremely happy and proud to be part of it. And we are extremely thrilled that our government, our airline has instilled this trust in us. And we all did it together as a team.
Air India has the most number, the maximum number of lady pilots in this world. So I don't think they should think like that. They're very safe with us when they fly, whatever distance, wherever they go.
Quite an exciting experience, since you know it's never been done before. So there's a lot of hard work that's gone into the flight. Actually, we have been preparing for it, and the entire team of Air India has put in a lot of effort to put this together. But it was quite an exciting experience, I think, for all of us.
Air India has always been working to get our passengers back home as safely as possible, and obviously as soon as possible too.
How much fuel do you think is saved?
See, we save right from 2,000 kgs to about 10,000 kgs on this routing. This is a special routing which we're trying to do over the polar region, as close to the North Pole as possible. And today, that's what we did.